I'm from Jamaica and Guyana, and today was International Day at Whitefield School. I thoroughly enjoyed it because at Whitefield there's many different cultures and races, so everyone understood everybody's different aspects of life and way of thinking. Everyone dressed beautifully, it was a really nice environment. Everyone felt loved and appreciated that we live in a multicultural society. I especially enjoyed when me and my best friend, martii, performed our assembly, not once, not twice, but three times. Today couldn't have been better, it was perfect.
And I'm from Nigeria. Today was International Day and it was a really, really wonderful experience. Me and my best friend Nikila Reed made a video about International Day, and I felt really happy and excited and energetic to tell the young people about it. And everyone wore their international clothes and it was really bright and beautiful and had a beautiful atmosphere throughout the whole school.
My name is Emma and I come from Somalia, born in Holland. Today was International Day. I enjoyed it because everyone was in their international clothes. Even though some of them were not, they still represented their colours, their flags. It was actually a nice atmosphere to be in. I enjoyed the people, obviously my friends. And I loved the assembly that Nikidi and Martha did about culture, races and different kinds of food that people have in different countries, like end continent, Africa and stuff. So I enjoyed it a lot. Bye.
Girl.